Develop comfort navigating the common elements of Brightspace Learning Environment. This tutorial shows how to navigate Brightspace Learning Environment. The toolbar at the top of the page is the minibar. The minibar is always present and allows you to navigate within Brightspace Learning Environment. Click My Home at any time to return to your organization's homepage. Next on the minibar is the course selector. Use the course selector to access your courses. There are three alert icons on the minibar. The Messages alert notifies you about unread mail and instant messages. The Updates alert notifies you about new and updated announcements, upcoming due dates and end dates, and new and updated grades. The Subscriptions alert notifies you about new blog posts and new discussion posts in forums, topics, and threads you have subscribed to. Click your name to open your personal menu. Your personal menu lets you edit user-specific settings, including your profile, notifications, and account settings. You can also log out of Brightspace Learning Environment from your personal menu. The navbar provides links to course-specific tools. The style, layout, and available links in the navbar may change depending on your course. The course homepage may change from course to course. However, it generally provides quick access to important information, such as announcements and calendar items. Develop comfort navigating the common elements of Brightspace Learning Environment.